Hi there. In this quick video, I'm going to show you how you can share access to your Google business profile. And if you're an agency or a freelancer and you need to get access to your clients, how you can request access easily. Let's do it. In order to add people to your Google business profile, go to business.google.com. If you have several businesses, you may have to choose the business that you want to add your agency or your partner to. Click on that business and you will end up on a page that looks like the one you see on the screen. Now, in order to add someone to that business, you need to be an owner of the business. If you are an owner, you can go to users. You can then add users by clicking on add users. And here you have two options. You can either invite a specific user by their email address. So for example, this one. And you should be able to see if this is a valid Google account by seeing a photo of this person. You can also invite